Okay, now we're going to do the battle at the binary stars. Yay. Maybe. We're just waiting for it to load up, so what we're doing here. What the hell's that? Jim'Adar ship. I don't recognize that texture. Anyhow. There we go. This one takes about 15 minutes or so. And it involves a lot of shooting stuff.
Thank you for coming. Recent temporal events have...
I'm ready. Alright, so this is a Europa-class battlecruiser. Yay. And there are Klingons over there. Jar Jar Klingons, though. Not real Klingons. Now we just gotta wait for the briefing to be finished. Man. Oh crap, we got a badass on our team.
And prove to you that now, as always, we come in peace.
Helm, evasive maneuver 7 Alpha.
And it begins. I'm going to use my attack pattern infinity. I call it infinity because I never stop using it. I just fly in circles and shoot shit. Might not be the most effective attack pattern, but it works. More fighters out there. Oops. Lots of pew-pew going on, as you can see. Lots of bright flashes, and my eyes really don't like this little task force operation, but whatever. Get those fighters back out there, come on. My ship's under attack? Really, game? I had no idea. Refresh those fighters. Just throwing those out. Yay! Remember, this is a computer simulation, so yeah, we have to put up with these stupid little delays. Guy's shooting at me, what a jerk. Pew, pew, pew. On some more fighters, pew, pew. Rescue those escape pods, yay! Look at me go. What's this asshole doing? Almost done.
Tkuvma, we're pleased you are here. Your offer of a ceasefire is accepted.
Good. Because we're fighting, we're not talking.
Another cutscene. One problem with that, the warp core just went critical and that should have destroyed the Klingon ship. But far be it from me to nitpick. Bullshit, I'm gonna nitpick. Fighters are getting destroyed by all the Klingons. Suck it, Dreadnought. Okay.
I think we've seen enough for now.
Yay, look, we got stuff. Take it, Mike. Oh, yeah, okay, cool. Have to do this thing 14 times to get my reward at the end of it. So, gotta do this once a day. Yay. And that was the latest event, which they have changed up with their Discovery season that they launched. Yay. And now, we will add that combination to my event thing. Events. Wait, no, I want event, not... There we go. And that's number 3. We got 11 to go. And I get stuff. I don't know what the hell this event reputation's for, because there's no real reputation involved with it. But you get this, and you get that, and then you get this. And it's, like, exciting and stuff. And now I'm back to my command ship. So you get to fly an Europa class battle cruiser, but you're actually in whatever ship you were in. It's just a hologram, which is kind of odd, seeing a Federation vessel flying around shooting Romulan beams everywhere. Anyhow, is that flashing? No, it doesn't look like it. No, it's not. Okay. That'll do it for that. So anyhow, Dragon and anyone else who happens to be watching, that's what you've been missing. So peace out, and I will catch you later. Oh, wait, what's this? Yeah, I was in third place for DPS. Not bad for someone who just flew in circles shooting at whatever target was in front of him. See, I told you, it's not the most effective tactic, but it works. Wow. 11,000. Or 11,500. Wait. Yeah, that's me right there. 11,500. Well, that's not bad. That's not bad. This ship is not even fitted out very well. I just kind of threw shit on it and said, go with it. Honestly, most of it was the fighters, because the fighters are all badass and stuff. So anyhow, I will catch you later, so take care, everyone.